Here's a quick DIY repair for this hairdryer wand. This thing was shaking around all over the place, so we just put two screws in it. Please make sure to like this video and make sure to follow us.